Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shruti and I create content on fashion, travel, lifestyle and beauty. If you're new here, please take a moment to hit the subscribe button. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you all the new skincares that I have got recently within like past 3 weeks. Most of them are refill. It means ki meri actual product khatam ho gayi thi, tabhi maine wo cheez khareedi hai ya uske badle koi aur brand ki koi cheez khareedi hai for trying. And कुछ मैंने न्यू चीज़ें भी ली है, कुछ एक्स्ट्रा मॉइस्चराइजर्स भी दिखेंगे, बट ऑल थिंग्स बेसिक. एंड बेसिकली टू शो यू कि मार्केट में क्या न्यू है एंड क्या वर्क कर रहा है फॉर पीपल एंड वॉट दे आर बाइंग. सो दीज आर ऑल द स्टफ आई हैव द प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम नायका. दिस इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम नायका लक्स. आई डू हैव अ प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम टीरा एंड आई हैव अ पैकेट ओवर हियर, ह्यूज पैकेट. दिस इज फ्रॉम दुबई. सो बेसिकली मेरे पास काफ़ी जगह की शॉपिंग बैग्स हो चुकी थी स्किन केयर की, सो आई थॉट मैं एक वीडियो में ही दिखा देती हूँ. सो लेट्स फर्स्ट अनबॉक्स नायका लक्स प्रोडक्ट्स. वहाँ से क्या आया, आई डोंट थिंक कि सारे प्रोडक्ट्स एक में होंगे क्योंकि दो नायका के बैग्स है, तो हो सकता है मिक्स भी हो गए. बट लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. फर्स्ट इज अ एंटी डैंड्रफ शैम्पू. आई एम इन बैंगलोर, आई एम फेसिंग ह्यूज डैंड्रफ चैलेंज. फ्लेक्स आ ही जाते हैं बाय लाइक 4 डेज. अर्लियर मैं हफ्ते में एक दिन शैम्पू करती थी, विच वॉज क्वाइट गुड. मैं मेरे हेयर बहुत अच्छे थे, बट नाउ आई हैव टू शैम्पू लाइक 3 or 4 days में एक बार, क्योंकि वो एकदम वाइट वाइट फ्लेक्स हो जाते हैं. आई हैव टू डू शैम्पू, तो उसके लिए मैंने ये एक कैरस्तास का मंगवाया है. मैं प्राइस यहाँ पे लिख दूंगी, आई डोंट रिमेम्बर द प्राइस, बट इट वॉज नॉट इनएक्सपेंसिव बेसिकली. और इट इज़ अ एंटी डैंड्रफ शैम्पू, इट्स प्योरीफाइंग एंटी डैंड्रफ सेल्यूलर शैम्पू. आई डोंट नो इफ दिस वुड वर्क. ओके, सो द प्राइस इज 2800, इट्स रिटन ओवर हियर. आई डोंट नो इफ दिस वुड वर्क और नो, दिस विल बी माई फर्स्ट टाइम यूजिंग दिस. दिस जस्ट फॉर ट्राइंग, एंड इफ इट डज वर्क आई लेट यू गाइज नो, बिकॉज डैंड्रफ इज अ मेन इशू विथ मी राइट नाउ. द सेकेंड प्रोडक्ट दैट कम्स हियर इज द ऑर्डिनरी सैलिसैलिक एसिड 2% एंड हाइड्रस सोल्यूशन. दिस इज वन ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट दैट आई एब्सोल्यूटली लव्ड अर्लियर. ये मैंने ऑलरेडी यूज कर रखा है, वो खत्म हो गया, तो मैंने ये नया पैकेट मंगवाया है अगेन नायका से. ऑर्डिनरी इज अवेलेबल ऑन नायका इन इंडिया. दिस इज सो गुड स्पेसिफिकली फॉर पीपल हु गेट्स एक्ने. सो आई डू नॉट पर्टिकुलरली गेट अ लॉट ऑफ एक्ने, बट फिर भी समटाइम्स आई फील कि मेरी स्किन कंजेस्टेड हो गई है. फॉर दैट दिस इज रियली गुड. दिस इज सच अ गुड सीरम. आई थिंक यू गाइस शुड डेफिनेटली गेट इट. इट्स अ क्लियर सीरम एंड I love this serum. The next product from Tira for me is a Cetaphil oily skin cleanser. And now you will ask, yaar aapka to dry skin tha, now why you are using oily skin cleanser? So I think ki अभी जो भी ट्रांजिशन चल रहा है, एंड मेरी स्किन इज नाउ अ कॉम्बिनेशन स्किन, इट्स नॉट ड्राई स्किन एनी मोर. आई डोंट नो अब आने वाले कुछ महीनों में, दिसंबर जनवरी में क्या होता है, बट राइट नाउ इट्स कॉम्बिनेशन स्किन. एंड समटाइम्स आई फील द नीड टू बी अ लिटिल स्ट्रॉन्गर, लाइक फोमिंग क्लेंजर टू क्लीन things out. And this Cetaphil one works wonder for my skin, so I use this. Next product that I got is from Minimalist vitamin B5 10% moisturizer. Again it is for oily and combination skin, so you see right, I'm ordering a lot of stuff for oily and a combination skin based on how my skin is acting on that particular day. This is also a refill pack. I have already used 2 of these guys. This is such a great moisturizer. I'll show you the consistency. I just loved how good this one is. So you can see it's like this, and when I apply it, like I think the best part of this is ये काफी moisturizing है. एंड ऑयली तो स्किन बिल्कुल भी नहीं लगती है. आई मीन इट गिव्स अ वेरी नाइस ग्लो. सो आई रियली लव दिस मिनिमलिस्ट का मॉइस्चराइजर. आई थिंक दे ऑल्सो हैव अ मॉइस्चराइजर विद सनस्क्रीन बाय, बट आई पर्टिकुलरली लव दिस वन, तो मैंने यही लिया. टीरा हैज सेंट अ फ्री चेन विथ माई पैकेज, सो थैंक यू टीरा फॉर दिस. ओके, not skin care but 2 of the products are for makeup from Tira. I think I'll show you. One is smart fast dry nail lacquer from Kiko Milano. Kiko Milano is available on Tira Beauty and it retails for 290 rupees. I love the shade. This is a nice dark mauve shade. I think it looks good on our skin tone, Indian little darker skin tone, so that would look nice. And the titter mask fit red cushion foundation, I think in a 29 natural beige. I tried it and it looked quite nice on my skin. So I think I'll give a, you know, quick demo or quick review some other day on my channel. Stay tuned for that. But see, I tried this and this is just so fancy. This is just so fancy, you guys. This is again from Nykaa. All basic stuff, nothing very fancy. The first one is a L'Oreal Paris Hyaluronic Moisture 72 hours conditioner. This conditioner was getting, like, I was getting a lot of ads for particularly this variant of L'Oreal conditioner, and I thought I should give it a try. I haven't tried this particular one yet, and I do feel since it tells that it works on dehydrated frizzy hair, so I think ye shayad mere pe work karega. Haven't tried it, still packed. We'll give it a try and let you guys know if it is working, and if it will, I'll definitely give it a shout out, kyunki yahan pe aake meri baal bahut frizzy bhi ho gayi hai. Again, a face wash from Ordinary. This is a squalane cleanser, squalane based face cleanser and makeup remover. This is particularly for night when I have little bit of makeup residue on my face. I of course love double cleansing and all, but still at times you need a stronger cleanser, and for that this Ordinary one is just so good. I haven't tried it before, but I have tried, like, have demoed it once with my friend and she uses this one, so I was like, okay, let me get this. And next is my moisturizer. If you guys have seen my previous skincare routine, you know I had this moisturizer earlier. So this is Neutrogena Hydro Boost Hyaluronic Acid Water Gel, my all time favorite moisturizer. I used to use it when I was in New York. It was just so good for my skin for some reason. It was hydrating, nothing sort of bad or thing happened. I mean, just gentle and moisturizing. So I'll show you. This is the same box that I had. I finished this to the T, and then I'm like, I need this one back in my life, so I ordered. So yeah, you see, like, lot of repeated products, and this is how I want it to be as well. This third Ordinary product, I think first, second, third. The third Ordinary product I have got again is a refill. My niacinamide has been over, and it's also been over because me and my husband both uses niacinamide and salicylic acid specifically. Niacinamide is basically for a little bit, I will tell you, if you have any dark spots, marks, which I have, and even my husband has a little bit. So it really helps in fading that acne mark or any inconsistency in face, in your face, that is reduced using niacinamide. So I think if you have, like, dark spots, hyperpigmentation or something like that, hyperpigmentation is a little bit stronger, might not be treated by niacinamide alone, but if any dark spot, acne spot, acne mark, this really works on it. So yeah, again, if I'll show you the consistency, it's like this watery jelly consistency, and just works perfect for my skin. And last but not the least, I have the Dubai packet. I have got this one when I was traveling to Dubai recently. If you have not seen Pack With Me for Dubai, you must see that. It was such a nice video. We had a lot of fun in Dubai and we did shop a lot of skincare here and there. And so I'm gonna show you all this right now. So the first category is definitely sunscreen. I found Isdin on discount there, and I brought not two but three Isdin ka sunscreen. Third one is this one is spray sunscreen. So I really love spray sunscreen for any beach vacation, jahan pe just you will just go zap zap zap, your can cover your whole body in few seconds, not like rubbing and taking a lot of effort. So that's why I've got Isdin transparent spray wet skin. It's like instant cooling and drying, so something that is very good if you're going to beach. And this is not available in India, that's why I purchased it from Dubai. And this part, and if you are looking for a good spray sunscreen, then there are a lot in Indian market, and trust me, it's really good, so you can order anything. But since we were traveling and we saw this, so I was like, let's get my hands on this. Next is Isdin photo protector Fusion Magic Water. So I've got two sunscreens from Isdin. Both are SPF 50. I think this is the new packaging which they have launched, and this is the older one. But the best part was this was on higher discount than this one. So I thought I should get it. This one was for oily skin as well. So it's a oil-free sunscreen. I'll show you the consistency. Both consistency was pretty much same. I tried in the store there, and if you see, it's very water-like. See, it just fell down from my hand as well. So it's very water-like texture, and once you just rub it, it just goes. Like, you do not need to go multiple times, and it just goes away. And such a nice, I really loved this one, Isdin Photo Protector. The third is the, you know, cult favorite La Roche-Posay Cicaplast Balm B5 Plus. You can see it's in dirham. It's not available in India yet. So the La Roche-Posay Cicaplast Balm B5 is so good moisturizer. Like, whenever your skin feels irritated, I haven't tried this, but have heard a lot about it. You should use it, and your skin will be a lot calmer. It's a very good moisturizer in general. So I've got it. You can see it's in AED. It's 85 AED. I'm not sure INR how much, but I'll calculate and write it here. I'm sure there was some discount on this as well, but I don't remember it right now. And the best part about this one is that it's so skin friendly. If you have any melasma, any skin concern, then also it works so good for your skin. So I'll just show you. This would be a very thick balmish consistency, you see. And oh my god, this is just so thick. So I think for some nights when I feel my skin is super irritated, I do not even like to go for any any serums or anything active. I just want to go with thick moisturizer. For now, I am using the CeraVe one, which you guys have seen. This is a huge tub. It's still working good, and this is my second one in case the CeraVe finish, and I'll start using this. Although it's not quite big, it would finish quite sooner, and for that price it's a bit expensive, but yeah, it's a good product, so I got my hands on it. Everyone's favorite and Eucerin is just launched in India, but this variant has not yet launched. I used to I think someone has gifted me a tiny set of this Eucerin, or I have got somewhere from drugstore in US, I don't remember, but I tried it and I was a fan of it, that this is such a good moisturizer. But when I was coming back, I didn't from US, I didn't have the luggage capacity to carry this bulky moisturizer with me. So this time jab main Dubai mein thi, I thought it's a good idea to buy this one. Again, it won't be a quite cheaper, but I'll check the price and insert it here. But this one is really a good moisturizer. It has urea in it. So this has urea in it, and I think the urea in skincare products are so good. It's dermatologically tested, and if you have sensitive skin, acne prone skin, if you have skin which is irritated, this sort of moisturizer is so good. And no fragrance at all. Yeah, I don't think there was a fragrance. There was something that there was there, but no fragrance or that sort of. So yeah, this is my another product. I couldn't waste a drop of it, so I just used it on all my hand. You saw that, right? So I love this one. I have used a tiny size of this one, and this is my time to use the full size. This is not only for your hand, this is for your face as well. I also have three Body Shop products. So if you are traveling to Dubai, make sure you get your hands on to Bath and Body Works product as well, because they are quite good priced over there, not expensive. Although yahan pe bhi deal mein sasta mil jata hai, but these are the three products which I have got. This is hydration body cream, this is perfume, and this is the charger. So this is the variant by Gingham. Any particular fragrance? No, it's Gingham only. I think strawberry banaya to strawberry would be the main fragrance, but let me see. Yeah, it's strawberry and little bit of fresh flowers smell as well. So yeah, This is the last product that I have got from Dubai, and that's all for my haul, for my skincare haul. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Let me know if any particular product that you want detailed review. I'll make sure to shoot that and upload it. And also, I'll make sure to be more active on YouTube. I know I have been MIA from last few days. I've been just, you know, a lot going on, festivities and everything. So yeah, that's all for my video today. Let me know if you have any questions, and bye bye. See you soon with my next video, and do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Bye.